himself watching the Chiefs celebrate. We had a chance to speak with Diggs this week. He said he doesn't need a picture to relive that moment. He remembers it so well. It is